What's up, Turnip? Give me one second here. What's that, Turnip? I hope it's good news. I hope it's the best news. And it couldn't get any better. Chicken pot. I thought you had good news. That is good news, though. Because chicken butts. That's all I'm saying. Chicken butts. Good morning, Missouri. How are you? I was told I need to invest in the stock market today because it crashed yesterday. Oh, slow mode's still on. Hold on. Forgot. I made a bot raid thing. Makes me wonder where my Dogecoin's sitting at right now. Let's see, what's Dogecoin at? 30 cents. Where did I buy in at? I think I bought in at 30. No. No, I did not. Ooh, closed caption. Thank you. I'm running on no coffee. Check 1 2 1 2. Eventually need to run and go grab. No problem. I'm gonna eventually have to run and grab my coffee. So I have a blind pimple on my nose, and this son of a bitch hurts. This son of a bitch hurts. Oh my god, it captions me going doo-doo-doo. Yeah, those are the worst. It's like on the corner of my nose, too. It's like if I scrunch my face, fuck. Oh, you don't understand how bad I want to, but it's not showing, so I don't know where to stab.
Need some sort of sign to show me what I'm doing.
you're having masking issues, treating them like nappy rashes. Ah, interesting. It is good to know. Alright, eventually I have to get up and run and go grab coffee. Right now... buffering. Right now, yes. Mizui, if you're paying attention, try exclamation point fuck, please. I just want to see what it does. No, I never post Discord. Sweet, it works. Thank you. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm fixing it. Morning, Lissa. How are you today? Here we are combating the bots. Yeah, I'll show you that later. I actually have what I could do is export that button, post it in Discord, and you guys can upload it to. Doing great. Doing good. Doing good. I'm awake. Okay, so what I'm going to do is in Flyer bulletin board, we're going to upload a file. I said upload a file. Okay, it's in the bulletin board. Go get coffee. It's not done yet. It's not done yet.
Whoa, man! Have you had any water today?
Oh, that sounds so good.
Why don't you go do that? Nice! You gained +1 health and +1 hydration!
Weird thing going on. It takes 15. Alright, I'll get you. I'll be back, guys.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Fucking pigeons.
Tight butthole time!
Jesus Christ. This is art.
Clean your fucking curtains. Holy fuck!
Ah! We just fucked the cat, guys. I'm an okay streamer, I'll give you that.
Look at me now, ghost! I have your call! Jesus fucking Christ, fuck you!
My deploy. I'm a professional streamer.
How do you like my tasty fucking cheese?
Don't stop moving, don't stop moving.
Oh, Jesus fuck!
Are you okay?
Why are you the way you are? The fucking wall!
Cam here. Give me a second. Ugh. I got this weird pain like going on right here. Like, if I push on my rib, it just hurts. It just hurts. It feels like I tore a pec or something. Give me a second here. I have to keep an ear out for a package coming today. I actually have to sign for it. Ooh, okay. Keep that for later. Give me 1 second. Popcorn is a good one. Oh, that's not good. Maybe. Why is this hair is just doing its. This, the side of my head is just doing whatever the fuck it wants to today. Hold on a second. I'm gonna pour some coffee. You want some coffee pouring ASMR? Yes, I am due for a haircut. I am due for a haircut. And there's your hydrate. Thank you. That was very loud. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't tell. Well, you saw, there was video paired with it, so I would hope you would think it was coffee. And yes, I am due for a haircut. This side of my head just it does the puffy stuff. And I don't like it when it does the puffy stuff. All right, let's get into Song of Horror. Like I said, I got this weird chest pain going on, like, right here. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I know we're in the newspaper archive. So we're doing something there. The result of the June exams, the cup pour. Oh, it was cut off by the camera. Pop the rib out of place. You know what it feels like? Have you guys ever, like, had to pop a joint in your sternum? I know it sounds ridiculous, but, like, the best way I can describe it is, like, popping a joint in your sternum. Mm-hmm. No, I don't think I pulled anything with the bicep curls. I don't think. Because it's like, as soon as I sit up, it could be from the tree hauling, you're right. As soon as I sit up, it's worse. When I scrunch down, I'm good. Yeah, that's what my chest feels like it needs to pop. We read this yesterday. Tools left lying around as though workers disappeared all of a sudden. Paint.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Oh, come on. The stretch. The paint is dry, solid as a rock. Interesting. Okay. when I stretched, it kind of helped, and then I had to get back into my bad posture because it started to hurt again. I don't have a foam roller. Ow. A can of paint? What flavor? Red. It's the red flavor. What's up, Ray? How you doing? Fuck. I didn't listen. I need to start listening to the doors. Clay flavor. Mm-hmm. Clay flavor is the best flavor. In the name of God, what the heck are those pictures? The real question is, what? Who is the sculptor? I mean, it's finally done. Red tastes like burning, right? I think clay is the better one. I think the clay is the good answer. No, that's the purple berries. Take your elbows and stretch them behind you like you're trying to catch them. Wait. Clay is much better. Touch them behind your back. Okay. Oh! Ow! Ow! Okay. This is uncomfed. Uncomfed. This is what I would look like with just a torso. I don't know if it worked. Torso man! Torso man! Ray, I'm running on no caffeine just yet. No, up, then down behind your back. Ugh. That's so much work. Hydrate. You're trying to kill me today. Wait, what did I? Never mind. I'm into it. Morning. What's up, Siren? All right, I'll do that. Dentist. Ooh, fuck that. Fuck that. Okay. So you said up. Up. And down behind my back. Ow. And no. Me, well, I'm it's only mildly hurting
me. Daddy.
I should do the same, you're right. You're right, Mars.
What? Why is it cold all of a sudden? I stop, I'll freeze.
You will not freeze. Calm down. Calm down. You got this, buddy. Yep, putting my hands back behind my back. I'm sorry, I won't do it again.
Thank God. Everything's calm again.
I won't do it again. Ooh, that does not sound fun at all. What's this? Okay. All right, let's go in.
No.
Locked. There was no listen option. You saw it.
Oh my.
Oh, God damn it. That's why there was no listen option. Hold on. I'll pay attention to you guys in a second, I swear. You bastards. You bastards. You got me good. Got me good.
Oh.
There's a stream idea. Streamer tries to do yoga poses just by chat description. That is a good description. Screech. Da-da-da. Super sensitive to the Novocaine, so I just plan on putting in headphones and putting my... Oh, nice. Oh, no. Is this guy like the clickers? I don't know. I don't think. I don't know. Nice job. Yep. Good job. You should feel accomplished. Oh. Hiding spot. I will not remember that for later. Okay. Okay, Novocaine Nightfall with...
Good morning. How are you doing today? Oh, ow, that hurt.
We've been trying
okay.
to reach you concerning your car's extended warranty.
I can't
warranty.
Hear.
You should
have get out of here with this warranty bullshit.
Warranty. Since we have not gotten a response, we are giving you a final courtesy call before we close out your file.
How you doing, Novocaine? How are you doing today? Okay. Now let me settle back into my slumped position. Waiting for that exact moment. All right, come on, headphones. No, I think that's one of the better ways to show that you support the streamer, right? Is by doing their community challenges. Right? I mean, like that's the thing, that they're supporting you in your decision to play Visage. So I mean, that's how I see it. The community is saying, oh, you want to play this? Let us help you. Let us help you play this. Uh-huh. There is not right now. Ray does, though. Ray of F and Sunshine has a community challenge going. When did that happen? When did the community challenge start? Put hands toward the front of your elbows. Arms wide as your elbows, either behind your back. I did that. Visage is a lot of fun. Ma'am? Alright, so what's going on? You know what? I'm not giving you context. I'm not going to give you guys context to what's going on right now. I did that. What's this? Okay. Advertisement for military conference and for we're not my specialty. Go up to. Oh, is it over here? It's over here. Your hands stay in front. Oh, so the hands. Okay. Context is my kink. Well, I can't kink shame you. I have this weird pain in my chest. Like right here. Hey, you can't see. Let me try to sit up here. Ooh. Right here. One of them old guy cramps. I threw up. Alright, so like that's what we're trying to work out, that cramp. So like you said like this. Let me reread it. Da, da, da. Put you towards the front of your hands towards the front of your elbows. Like this? I don't
I don't know what's going on. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. Just run full force into a wall. There is a boost the stream challenge going on right now. I had no idea that was happening. This is fine. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Whatever I just did kind of worked. Fuck that.
Thank you for calling.
No, thank you. That was definitely rough. What's up, Brenny? How are you doing? Coming in, dropping points in that boosted stream challenge like I wouldn't notice. How you doing, Brenny? Hope you're doing well. They just wanted a hug. Hurtful hug. Put your hands palm down on your butt cheek. Palms down on your butt cheeks. Right, that's pretty fucking good. That's pretty fucking good there, Ray. For some reason, I feel like that would stretch me, though. Alright. If you guys want to see that, like, actually see me do that, I don't know. If you want to see me do it, we could do something real quick. I don't know what. Please. I don't know. If something happens that I think deems me doing that, I will do it. Oh, I'm sure he did. Oh, there's the mice again. For the content. Alright. Son of a bitch. For the content, we'll do it for the content. Okay.
Let me reread the instructions here. Palm down on your butt cheeks. Make your elbows touch behind your back and look up at the sky. Squat slightly. Alright. Hold on, let me get full goblin mode here. Because, you know, no overlay. Alright.
Hands. Butt cheeks. Elbows. Tether. Squat a little.
Is that what you were looking for? I don't know what's going on with my cable right now. Okay. It's what you wanted. This is the content you're here for. Oh wait, I'm playing the game again and here I am. Giant as ever I could ever be. I'll do a little wink at the camera. Dance for me. Dance for me. Okay, run to the post office, run to the dispensary, work, then run character creation session tonight. No big deal. You got this, Nip. Full on goblin mode. Ooh. Now my nose is itching. God damn it. I'm having all kinds of problems today, guys. All right. Mm-hmm. Sebastian would never use a computer. Yoga for beginners. I am old. I am old. Everything just hurts. Everything hurts. Don't get old, folks. Don't get old. Stay young. I'm literally falling apart right now. It's probably locked.
No.
I'm old, Greg.
I mean, yeah, I am old, Greg. I'm never gonna grow up. All right, Peter Pan. See how well that works. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I really try not to as well. I really don't want to kill Omar this time around. Like, that's my goal, is to not have Omar die. Books about art and history. Alright. Enjoy that smoke bomb. As Veggie, I'm out of here for the real season. Alright, we'll see you later, Nip. Alright. Remember, look for the hand. Had Tylenol on your daily pills just to function. Oh, yeah, you're wrong. You're not wrong. Do I have something to fix that? Like, is that what... Oh my god, I still have the shears. How do I have all this stuff? What's up, Misa? How you doing? How are you doing, Misa? Okay. We're gonna go in this stall. See the hands? Up top? Close that stall door. For God's sakes, that's disgusting. I'm good. In a little bit of pain. What? Can I use this? Aha. The water has softened the paint. We now have red paint, which tastes like lead. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Doing okay. My chest is doing a little hurty-hurts, but we're good. Other than that, did you learn a lesson today? Yes, I did. I did. I learned a lesson to keep money in Robin Hood to use just in case. And something that happens with your chest.
Help me.
Maxwell, that place definitely needs a new painter. It does. You're absolutely right.
Maxwell,
oh, I've got
it's
insane chest pains right
now.
Are
you okay? Can you get out?
You missed some good content.
No, I can't get out. My flashlight.
Oh, you missed some very good content, Teddy.
All right. I'll try to help you with this.
Death to all of them.
Oh, Jesus.
Omar's gonna die. I see it now. Because of that Wendy sound. Death. Death to all of them. Everybody hurts. Name that episode of The Office. I'll give you a hint. Ryan started the fire. He was always burning since the world's been turning. Alright, hold on. Can we combine item? Ow. Combine this with this. Now I have a roller soaked in paint. Okay. Put that in my pocket. It is the fire episode. Okay. Let's paint over it.
At least no one can tell me off here.
That's a terrible paint job. We can see in there, but we definitely have to listen. Okay. The fire episode. What? But what? But why? Oh, no! What's this? I don't think people in the secretary's office are short space.
What
a dick! Of course you know the episode it was from. No, I didn't get spooped. I did some yoga. Everything looks like it's dropped in a rush. Ooh, a key. A plastic key. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I did some yoga. Oh. You missed yoga. Alright, let's read this. Record sheet from the newspaper. Professor Wesk, Professor Husher. Incidents, comments. Becca, read this as soon as you see it. Professor Husher is acting weird. He wanders around the archive all day, lost in thought. It's odd even for him. He barely even answers me. Sometimes he carries a music box. He winds it up every now and then. Then Mr. Spencer has taken him to task several times. Whenever he does that, it looks as if Husher has woken up. Then he goes back to his office and spends hours holed up there. Chris says he's the same night, if not worse. The same at night. We think he slept in his office, but no one has seen. Oh, nice. Song of Horror is going well, Sick. How are you doing? We are no longer shopkeeper's daughter, it appears. Yes, yes. When do we become Daredevil? Mm-hmm. About a chapter ago. What's up, Ethereal Curls? How you doing? Yeah, the shopkeeper's daughter died in a glitch. Sadly. Very sadly. I was very, very sad. I can't see my chat. What are you doing? Go away. What's it? I don't know what's going on. What is this text? God damn it. I don't know what's going on, guys. Give me one second. I'm kind of like hunched over because my chest is killing me. All right, let me look at here. It got clipped. Oh, it definitely got clipped. We saved you a slice of cake. Ow. All right, I'm kind of caught up. There's a clip. What's she selling? Okay, let me see. Try this. There we go. Got it. We're fixed. Oh my god. It hurts. Oh, what's this fax? We got a fax. Nobody picked up this fax. It's been here for a few weeks. Wasn't expecting the cupboard to be open. Okay, it looks like it was dropped in a rush. Okay. All right. Yeah, did someone repost that clip again? Just so it can be seen by Ethereal and Sick. Thank you. Eternal Darkness, Sanity's Requiem. I've never heard of that. Ooh, a radio.
Uh-huh.
Oh. So we need to get the batteries out of this radio with a screwdriver. Got it. Have to go clip the dog singing. Thank you for reminding me. What? The dog singing? You're welcome? Question mark? Give me one second. Okay. Oh. Okay. Like the movement and camera style. Ah. I can probably end up. This is the cafeteria, yeah. On the GameCube. Oh, I can definitely emulate GameCube. I know that one. I know how to emulate that one. Wait, meeting room we were good in. I'm trying to remember how to,
No.
That key won't fit. What's this? More books shouldn't be here. More books that shouldn't be here. Sometimes I lay on the floor because my back kind of hurts a bit. What is this key for? If you like, if you can, highly recommend playing it. All right. I will, can you write it in the, suggest me games to play? Again? Here? Good try. I was thinking of it as this happened. What's up, Cozy? How you doing? As it happened, I was like, oh man, someone's going to try it. Someone's going to try it. I was alert. I was awake. I know. I'm up to your tricks, your games. Oh yeah, Omar's fucking dead. Omar is fucking dying. Nope, not today. All right, Teddy, we will see you later. Thank you so much for coming in. I might try laying on the floor.
What was that thing?
Be safe out there. Be safe. If you gotta fuck some shit up, then fuck some shit up. More laundry folding tonight? Hell yeah. I'll be at work, but okay. I'll try. We'll see how work is treating me this tonight. Apparently a store that I got so much trouble at also think. Huh. Alright, that'll be a parallelogram. I don't know what this key is for. The door's been locked with a chain. Oh, we can fix that. We have bolt cutters. Use the fucking bolt cutters. Bum 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 ba dum bum 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 ba dum. Yes, I'm singing the Family Guy. Guys, I have a question for you.
Mm-mm.
Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? This is a real question, and I need to know the answer to it. Have any of you put butter on a Pop-Tart? We're not fighting. I just want to know if people have put butter on a Pop-Tart. You never have? Okay. Never. On a crumpet, does that count? It, well, sadly, in this case, no. Stay pure. Don't look up what Pop-Tarts are. Stay pure. Buttered ravioli. It wouldn't be good. Theoretically, yes. I agree. Like, I fully agree. Theoretically, you can see why it could be good. But also, stay pure. Don't look up Pop-Tarts. I the way my chest is right now, I want to fight. I want to have this argument more. But, I don't want to hurt. You've caught me at a disadvantage. It literally came out of nowhere, this pain. Yeah, I was in Ray of F and Sunshine's chat. Can I pop in a Discord video and show you the stretch? It's probably not going to help, honestly. everyone how wrong they are. I want to fight more. Yes, we're talking about real Pop-Tarts.
Daddy.
Alright, hold on. I'm fine, kind of. Alright. I'm going to put out a poll. Putting out a poll. Hold on. Okay. There you go. What are fake Pop-Tarts? Clover Valley Pop-Tarts? There's a poll in chat. You can tell me your thoughts on brown sugar Pop-Tarts. I'm not saying they're A tier. I'm not saying they're God tier. I'm just saying, are they good? What the fuck? Didn't like that. Oh, this happened yesterday, Lissa. Pretty much when you left, there was a fight about brown sugar Pop-Tarts. Brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tarts. There you go, Ray. There you go. I want to see all the results. Oh, that was a close one. That was a close one. Are Pop-Tarts nice? That's exactly it. Pretty much. Sick. I think you just can't handle the truth. I think you just don't like hearing that you're wrong. So you don't have an opinion. That's fair. Stay pure. Stay out of this argument. Don't. So what if they're basic? You didn't even have it as, it's a Pop-Tart. You didn't even have it as high food. I agree with you, Siren. I agree. Now let the adults fight over this. Stay out. Oh, man. Okay. There's got to be something here because... I mean... That you're... Okay. Combine with the radio. Huh? Woo! Batteries. Alright. Came to fight about Pop-Tarts. I don't know if I know... trying to think. Off-brand chocolate ones. Yes, I have had those, and they are good. That, what Mizui said. Sick.
Mm-hmm. Death to all of them. I got your back. Thanks.
Ow.
It's so dark in here. So dark.
Hey, we got keys now. One's a heart. One's a spade. And one is a club. AKA Clover. Okay. See, she hates him.
Oh my. Maxwell?
S'mores ones are super sweet. But I will say the strawberry is god tier, hands down. Blueberry too. Why go in? Why not? Why would I not go in? Yeah, you're right. Frosted. You're right. Nothing. Okay. That's fair. That's understandable. Yeah, toaster strudels are just amazing. I was imagining the toilet to kill him, and nothing happened. Right? Right? What's up, Hero? How you doing? I got pretty good today, so I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if I'm on edge again to get it. Stick to my basic brown sugar and a cold glass of milk. Boom. Do you guys freeze your Pop-Tarts at all? Have you ever tried them frozen? I highly suggest trying them frozen. Toaster strudels, oh, so good. So good. No more getting got. Oh, hi. But yeah, I highly suggest frozen Pop-Tarts. They're pretty good. Pretty good. All right. Is there anything in this office that I need? Agreed. Toaster scrambles. I haven't had those since I was like five. When I say that, I mean like since they first came out. Here we are. This is where we're at now. Brown sugar, good.
What's that noise?
Okay, come on. Get away from it.
Very careful now. Be very careful.
What's up, Rose? How you doing? You want to get under the table? It's been a real long time for me to get the scrambles. A real long time. Is cube rule the sandwich rule? Is that what cube rule is? How you doing, Rose? All right. Here's the deal, guys. I'm gonna go off cam and lay on the floor real quick. I'll try to yell at you. I gotta figure out what's going on, because like, I can't not move. I feel so like stuck. But give me 1 second. Ugh. My back, or not my back. I have a chest pain in my chest. Ugh. All right. So what I'm doing is laying on the cramp, moving around. Oh. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, ooh. All right. Fix the key wall. All right, floor punk. That actually feels a little bit better. Lay on the floor and scream. Let the gods know you were disappointed in them. So I have a cramp going on in my pec. Like in my ribs. And I'm trying to work it out. Just getting too ripped. Yeah, right. It doesn't hurt to breathe. Yeah, it does not hurt to breathe. We're good there. All right. I think we're a little bit more mobile.
LeGrand Amesburg, wealthy but fallen on hard times during the 20th century. What happened? Death of Argos LeGrand. Check records, investigate the family past, present, heirs, distant relatives. I have to find out about his life. Also, his death.
Okay. That's what we have to do. Should get checked out if it doesn't go away. I will. For you guys. Because you guys told me to. I have to pop my ribs back into place so you end up being... Oof. Novocaine's like, this is news to me. Was I doing chest exercises? No. I think the downfall was... So I had, what did I do? Saturday, I had a tree come down. I've got a phone call. Give me 1 second.
Oh! What am I doing here? I'm just a professor.
We about to be right back.
Just get yourself a snack.
Forgive me while I step away. I think I'ma need a break. I think I'ma need a drink. I think I'ma stay awake. These big givers are keeping me busy. They're throwing hundreds and fifties. Redeeming, get that moose juice. Trying to get me dizzy. Listen, y'all can't stop me when I'm on my mission. Right now I'm trying to get my whole team a fillet. Team Herb Dirk only cooks up winners in the kitchen. So I know we're gonna be famous, cause every day we fucking kill it.
If you like what you see, follow and subscribe. If you like what you see, follow and subscribe.
Okay, so what I was doing was Saturday, or Sunday, I found out a tree fell in my backyard. So I was moving logs and shit, so I think that was part of the problem. Depends on how you lace them. Oh. I'll tighten, you can wear it. I tighten mine until I feel... What? Wow, this is what we're talking about in chat. So yeah, Hero, that's what's going on with me right now. No, that's not bad. Doing bench presses. Yeah, I need to go back to the gym. This might absolutely be a pain from that. Look at that journal entry or that thing again. That's not what I wanted. I want this. No, damn. Yeah, it just came out of nowhere, so I'm thinking it's like a like airing a joint of a rib or something, like it could be that, I don't know, or airing a muscle. Man, I want cookies now. Rose, I see how you're communicating. That's probably what it is. Absolutely. Death of Argos LeGrant. Check records. Investigate the family. Past and present. All right, so it has to be in here somewhere, right? That's what I'm thinking it might be. That's why I laid on the floor. I was like, maybe. I was hopeful. And it kind of helped, you know. Kind of. I do not have cookies. Since I'm not eating sugar, cookies are one of the tough ones. Cookies are tough to get. Rip, right? Alright. So maybe it's not in here? Maybe it's not in here? Yeah, so, I thought I talked about it. Maybe I didn't. I am pre-diabetic. So I'm trying to reverse that as best as I can. Yeah. So I'm trying to reverse being pre-diabetic. This is why I'm sugar-free. I've been cautious, like, I have to be sugar-free, the list of things I have to stay away from my doctor is stupid, but it's what I have to do. One of the things was, any bread that doesn't have any, it's basically a keto diet. I'm basically, but I can have brown rice, can't have white rice. I can have like whole grain stuff, but lots of exercise can help with blood sugar as well. I don't know what caused it or what have you, but after you eat can help. Nice, I did not know that. Yeah, it's keto with a bit of paleo, essentially. But that being said, I mean, it's not the greatest diet. Like, when I say diet, I mean, like, I can't eat these foods, so, you know. Because my teeth genetics suck. Not eating sugar has been the best thing for them. Yeah, absolutely. Sugar's terrible for teeth. It's terrible for just about anything. Big hugs. It's what my dad does to control sugar. He's going sugar-free most of the time. Yeah, I found brownies that I shared with Ray. I found little things that I'm happy about, and that I savor those. Okay, there is. In here. Give me one second. I'll talk about it more here in a second. Let me get under this table. Omar, fucking work with me. Stop running into that damn chair. There we go. Yeah, that's one of the things I've noticed. Is like, it's easier the more I do it. I meal prep at the beginning of the week for the whole week. And one of the things I've been doing to regulate my diet is also... I know saying a diet, it sounds weird because it's like the trying to use weight. But I mean like the whole thing, like what I eat. The one thing I've been doing to regulate it is intermittent fasting as well. So it helps me focus on, you know, keeping my habits, you know.
Everything seems normal. Have I lost my mind?
You can't eat some fruits. That's very true. Any carb bombs. You can't eat carb bombs. I'm trying to do keto as well. Pretty sure I'm pre as well because I'm prone to it. But yeah, that's I think that's why I ended up getting it, is because my family history is so strong with diabetes. Diabetes.
No.
Also, guys, if this is triggering for anyone, I'm sorry. I know that some of these topics can be triggering. What did I say? I said I'm trying not to kill Omar. What did we do? We killed Omar. F's in chat for Omar. Poor Omar.
It's been a while now. Should we go see if everything's okay?
Poor Daredevil, right? Now let's do fucking Omar.
I bet he got wrapped up reading something. I'll go check.
And like, what's up, Gator Blossom? How you doing? Welcome in. That's that. The like the food FOMO. Even if I see something that's good, like, all right. So I'm going to Nashville in a couple weeks. I'm still gonna go to Biscuit Love. I'm still gonna go eat those things. But like, I'm doing it so sparingly. That's another thing I'm doing. And yeah, making the replacements is huge, right? I mean, that's it. I have a pen. I have an apple. Apple pen. I have a pen. I have pineapple. Pineapple pen. Apple pen. Pineapple pen. Pen, pineapple, apple pen. Pen, pineapple, apple pen. So I have to do it that way. P-P-A-P. I have to do that one that way because of DMCA. Mm-hmm. Talking about the DMCA. The DMCA. Why was it dropped here? Like, oh, hey, here's the stuff. Whose is all this? Talking about the DMCA. Wait, are you still going to make a cover of that music video? Well, I think that was a chat picks the cosplay thing. And we never did that. Because chat chose Sailor Moon instead of him. I believe. I know we talked about it. Pretty sure I have to go in there. The Full Metal Alchemist memes? Which Full Metal Alchemist memes? I mean, if you want to switch out, if chat wants to switch out the cheerleading outfit that'll be worn tomorrow for that cosplay, I could do that. I could do that, you know. I've tried on the cheerleading outfit. It's a little tight. A little tight. So this room is just instant death. Cool. Fucking cool. You think the cheerleading outfit would be better? Okay. Alright. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna lean back here in a second. Let me see what we need. This. Let's take a look at this again. Stretch real quick. Okay. Thank you. My hot take. What's the worst date I've ever been on or heard of? It's interesting. I'm trying to think. I will, let me think about that one, Ethereal, and I will get back to you. Make Cajun Creole food, so I swapped out a bunch of ingredients to make a keto. They didn't know that. Yeah, exactly. You can switch out so much ingredients and not have any difference. I hate earbuds sometimes. Or maybe it's my ears. Earbuds are always... See, alright, so... My suggestion for earbuds is finding the memory foam ear pads that will fit on your earbuds. Life-changing. Absolutely life-changing. Someone once dated food. It was a one-sided relationship. Oh my god. Let's see. Worst date I've ever been on. Oh, okay. So what's done? Oh, yeah. The memory foam's life changing, absolutely. This one time I was going to I was meeting a girl at a movie theater and we went to go watch a movie. I got double charged for the movie. And the movie was absolutely terrible. The girl who was like, hey, let's go on a date, was like, I don't know if it was nerves or what have you, because it could have been nerves or something like that. But she was very quiet. Do I remember the movie? No. I don't. She was very quiet. Didn't say much. In any aspect. And, like... I'm trying to remember how to put it. Even afterwards, I barely heard from her. And... So that was a thing. That was probably the worst date I've been on. A microfiche reader. That's actually usually wears clothes like this. They look like this. Okay, so he's probably here. It was more disappointing than anything. And like, I don't know if it might have been just, you know, not feeling it, and that's fine, you know. I'm fine with that. That's not... I get it, you know. It's all good. I wish I remembered the movie now. With a newspaper editor? Please, tell me more. Why was the worst one a newspaper editor? Tell me more about this newspaper editor. Oh, give me 1 second, guys. I'll stretch again. Oof. That's the noof. Like, okay, but why are you a mad scientist? I need more information. Please, tell me more. Did he just keep referring to himself as that? Like, yeah, I'm the mad scientist. Like, because he was a biology PhD. Oh, what the hell? He was a giant grammar Nazi. Oh, my. Yeah, that's a lot. That's a lot. A lot. Best thing you're some. Because I speak a lot of Spanish. Oh, okay. Stayed silent the whole time. Aw, that's a shame. This is why communication is super important, right? Like, not saying that you didn't communicate it, but, like, it's also just, you know, like, hey, you could have told him to shut the fuck up. but that's rough. That's rough. That's very rough. My worst date was with my ex-wife, but it was actually my honeymoon. She took us to SeaWorld in San Diego in January. We went into the park, rode one ride. I got soaked. Ooh, that's rough. That is rough. And after watching Blackfish, I don't ever want to go to SeaWorld. I don't want to support that. But that's me. That's me. Yeah, communication is key, you know. Awesome. That's a hell of a thing, man. All right, is this still death? Yep, still death. Hell yeah. I'm not fluent in any other language. I just know some other languages. Giant brain energy. And giant wrinkly brain. Unlike smooth brain me, who can't figure out where to go. My smooth brain cannot figure out what to do right now. Inventory. Caffeine pills, plastic key, Maxwell's wedding ring, and shears. Barely fluent in English. Yeah, same here. I know a little bit of German to get around. I took German in high school, which was kind of a joke. I also have a little bit of Spanish that I know, and a very little bit of French that I know. Yeah, that. I wouldn't make sense if I didn't have autocorrect as well. The whitest state in America. The whitest state in America. I mean, fair. Maine is pretty bad. Guten Tag. Oh. See, yeah, ich bin gut. I can't remember much. I can read it. See, I can read it, and then I can respond. It's been so long. High school was. I don't want to talk about it. the mods descending on you like hawks. That's fair. I don't think they'll really say anything. Yeah, reading any language is just easier because I can actually, you know, think of the language. Wait, was I in this office yet? I don't think I was. Use these keys. Let's make sure we can go in this room. Can't read Spanish for shit. I can read Spanish. I might be able to read some Spanish. Rolls of film. Come on, give me an item. Give me something to go off of here. Give me something. Microfresh reader. There's like no hints on what to do. Yeah, I took 3 years of German and learned very little, like Toiletten gehen, and I can get, if I need to go to the bathroom, I know what to say. Clearly, I need to not go out there right now. So you guys are learning a lot about me today. See, mine was Spanish and German. If you guys ever have questions, feel free to ask. I'll answer just about anything. Just about. Oh, I'd had Japanese too. Oh man, kind of jealous. I'd like to learn a non-Latin language. All right, maybe I gotta inspect some of these notes. Let's just read. Self-studied Japanese for a couple years, but it's so hard to keep up with. I can imagine. They made me take Spanish. Interesting. Exactly the reason I didn't take it. You were pissed. I believe it. Rise and fall of the Industrial Empire. Okay, cool. Maxwell's note. We know that. That damn note. Alright, Husher. This is probably a hint somewhere. Sometimes it carries a music box. Mr. Spencer's taking Husher's acting weird. Archive all day. Lost in thought. There were some people in my Spanish class that were already fluent. Oh my lord. Yeah, I don't understand how people could be just ready, you know? Learning something like that is just, you know, it's a lot. It's a lot. All right, guys. So, I'm kind of stuck. So if anyone has ideas. Oh, wait, it's the other office. If anyone has ideas, feel free to to chime in if you know what's going on with the game. I will take hints and suggestions. Who put this heavy chain here? Well, we have bolt cutters. Why not use them? Don't walk into Omar. He is now a ghost. Okay. That I do know. I did that yesterday when I killed everyone. Or Tuesday when I killed everyone. And are those hands going to be there again? No. Interesting. We did the paint thing. My only suggestion. Well, thank you. Otherwise, I don't know anything about this game. Got you. Yeah, yeah. And it's a permadeath mechanic, too. Which I might turn off at this point. Although I like it. I really do like the permadeath mechanic. Alright, I thought this was the archives. I thought this was the archives. I know one language that I do struggle with reading is Portuguese. Supposed to go. It's got a 10 on it. Inventory. Must be for a desk drawer. For a desk or a drawer. A drawer. Well, let's go back to Hajra's office. Yeah, in Visage, it was fine. It was like, that was part of the game. This doesn't feel like it's part of the game. I just remember from when I was playing Five Nights at Freddy, people that came in spoke Portuguese, and it was really hard to read. Oof, chest, come on. Alright, this is Husher's office. Okay, that's our heartbeat. It's like no tell on what to do. Like that drawer key. Da-da-da-da. I have yet to fit. Like, I started Sinking City, and I thought, oh man, this will be a cool game to play on stream. And like, I don't know, I just didn't. I didn't feel it, you know. Yeah, with the permadeath, I feel like it might be a little too much sometimes. Alright, still death. That door is still death. Yeah, that was kind of my thing. Is like I was so excited for Sinking City, and like the minute I saw it on Steam for sale again, I went and bought it, and then it was gone. Like, they're closed. What do we do about closed lockers? We use a key to open them. We have a key. Why don't we open them? Maybe there's something in the meeting room that I'm missing. And that's Maxwell. I guarantee that was Maxwell. Because we cut off his arm. Do you want your arm back, Maxwell? I don't have it anymore. I got your wedding ring, though. You can have that. Okay. Go in here again. Dun 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 bum bum boo doo 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 doo. I was talking with Ray Tog about like how this game has these stupidly hard puzzles that are probably easy for everyone who made them, but that's because they made them, you know? So guys, I think I'm gonna go for about 23 more minutes. I'm gonna go till about noon. The way my chest is acting, I don't know. Like it I don't want to say it hurts to move, but it, like, I just want to lay down. I might have slept on my chest, funny. But either way, it's not fun. There's a light here. You would think that there would be something. Blinds. Me too. I know I have to go into work, and I don't know. I don't think I'll have to do anything, but it's also one of those things like work. Ugh. All right, it's locked with a chain. That we have bolt cutters, but won't use the bolt cutters on. Yeah, I'm very, very lost on what to do. All right, let's look up. Let's look it up. Song of Horror walkthrough. Let's see. Let's go to this one. We're on episode 3. Episode 3. Is it the Twisted Trail? Are we still in that section? Past this. I do. I actually miss those. Those definitely were some fun times. Okay. we have this book. Okay, and then we move to... Really? Okay, anyways. Start out with the shears from last... Finally, you'll need the shears for the final segment of this area. If you don't have the shears, you will lose your first character in this portion of the episode. Oh. Interesting. To find those newspaper articles with your character. Grab the radio, got that. Can of paint, got that. Got all this. Got that. Got that. Got that. Got that. Got the plastic key. The record sheet. Okay, we got that. Use the key to open up the first two offices. Found the hasty note. Go to the Microfresh storeroom. Ooh. Left of the main entrance facing. That's where I was. Northern Advertiser, 1913. But I was there. I've done that how many times now? All right, continue. It's literally this room that I've been in. What's up, Dixon? How you doing, buddy? I was teaching classes the other day. This was not here before. I don't know what the hell's going on here. Good morning, DJ Weak Ankles. How you doing? Stretch? I'm going to hold off on the stretch. Because I've got a pain going on, but enjoy the lurk. Enjoy the lurk. But I will give you a hydrate. I can use that coffee. Recording room, computer set. Of course someone did. Yeah, I remember helping you with that. What a dick. Who would do that? Some kid who thinks they know better. That's the answer. Let's go to this one that Husher was in. Well, that's a learning experience for those kids. Here's how you fix this shit that people fuck with. There we go. Cutscene. Okay, I ain't playing this. We're looking it up. Unlock the offices. Okay. 1703-1913. Thank you. I like how it hides the answers from you. All right, 17-9. Wait, was it 17-9? Yeah, that sounds about right. 17-3-1913. Fetch. Print. Politics, business. What? I've had it with this game. You receive the printed news from the microfetch. Press the fetch button. Use the white knob to pull up crime reports. Okay. Crime reports. Crime reports. I've never used a microfiche, so like this is a section would have been rough for me to begin with. All right, let's see what the next thing is here. Get into the correct date. It will not kill you, but you scare your character. Oh well. Do. Do you have the shears from the last swing? Yep. You will trigger a cutscene when you step outside the office, walk down the west corridor. If you have the shears, your character will survive and the segment will end. If you don't have the shears, your character will die and another character will have to come and pick up character's belongings in the end segment. Either way, the characters will meet up again and gain control. Daniel, okay. Okay, we got this. Yeah, that's so a microfiche is literal newspaper printings on a film. And you can go into a library and use it to view these old papers. It's one way of doing it, you know. Yeah, microfiche. Fish? The microfish? I don't know. Outside of that limit time, doing post. Having the film check. Yeah. But yeah, microfish are kind of cool. I like them. Is this the Western Corridor? Who put this heavy chain here? Yep, that's. We have the shears. Use the shears. Thank you. Get your ass moving. I would have never figured that section out. Just because, like, that's just makes little to no sense.
There's something here. A note from a certain Sylvia that says, Professor Husher, remember to pick up your typewriter and the rest of your belongings from the library desk. This is the university library.
It was very tough.
If you need your own space, you can use your office. If Husher left documents in there, it may be worth taking a peek, too.
This might have something to do with Husher's investigation.
Let me see.
I always forget how...
God, did you read that?
Talking.
Argos LeGrand, heir to the LeGrand family and owner of the LGA Incorporated business conglomerate. Has died under mysterious circumstances along with his wife and 8-year-old daughter. It occurred last night at the family's holiday home, where they were spending part of the spring after the famous magnate's most recent trip. While police remained open-minded in their official statements and maintained that all lines of inquiry remain open, popular theories suggest that the family fell victim to a violent robbery, leaving the younger daughter, Ariadne, the sole survivor. She is currently safe in police custody. Oh my god, they're all dead. This is a dead end. Husher left some documents at the library. Maybe there's something there. It's all that's left to check.
That was very tough. I kind of wish that, I could save.
I'll go take a look. You can find out what else is in that notebook.
What is the plot? Is this person healing? So, there's a music box that emits a song, and if you hear the song, you end up, like, getting captured? ? I like it's captured by this abyss monster that you just saw. And there is a save, but it's like you can't restore the save. So if you die with all the if you kill all the characters, you start at the beginning of the chapter again. So like I'll have to do everything I did on Tuesday and today again.
It's too quiet. even for a library.
Yeah, well. Husher's belongings were at the desk, so we shouldn't have to go any further. Yeah, the weird abyss monster thingy that was there. That was, Cthulhu. Oh my lord, I need to add that sound effect in. Someone remind me to download that clip of Ray of PJ going... Daddy Cthulhu. The sculpture is impressive. Everything about this universe has seen when I first got here. Okay. The perfect amount of hush and noise. Yeah, I can agree with that.
Wait. What?
Shit. What the piss? That's what tries to capture you if you hear the music box. Yeah, that was Doug. It's just always stuck in my head. Always stuck in my head.
Shit. Where did that thing come from?
It's like the me song. Like, that's... Oh, cool. I think this is where we're probably gonna end stream. I'm not about to sit here and try to, while in pain, try to figure this one out. this is where we're gonna end. We'll tackle that one tomorrow. I hope you guys are okay with me stopping early. I think you are. So, I think you would be at least. All right. So let's see. I wonder if anyone else is playing this game. Let's see. Let's make a new friend. Let's make a new friend. Welcome back, Mizui. Yeah, you're good. No, I really did like Doug as a kid. That was like one of my favorite shows as a kid. That, Hey Arnold, Pete and Pete. I was a Nickelodeon kid. Loved Nickelodeon. What the fuck did I just see? Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what you just saw. Let's see if anyone else is playing Song of Horror. Chapter 1 of Scary Thing. Help me. Cat Fu. Cat Fu. Let's click on the game. All right. Yeah, Nickelodeon Cartoon Network are what I watched. All right. Let's raid Cat Fu. Meg's Mods, Cat Fu. Yeah. Let's see what happens here.
Oh god. What am I doing? What am I doing to myself right now?
Drop to follow.
Here, give me a second. I'm going to turn on game capture instead. So that way it doesn't lag.
Let's see.
And then I'm going to
apply
a filter to my...
They're probably scared out of their
wit right now. Chroma key. Yeah. Pretty good.
Were they responsive? I don't know. We don't know
okay,
yet.
Okay, you ready? You just tipped me money. Oh no, it's not working! Why isn't it working? Motherfucker! Is this thing on? No, it's not on. But thank you.
I don't know what's going on, but
you.
But we're gonna raid them.
You all officially now make more money than me.
We did. You're right. You're right.
Because I am broke as a joke, so I super definitely got appreciate ignored. That a lot.
I don't know if I like that.
Everybody does. Absolutely. Well, look at everybody. That filter. I'm going to go to my dashboard.
We all do have tech issues.
I got scammed.
But stuff broken. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, you know?
All widgets. No. Alert
Things
box.
Are broken. So if we drop a raid.
Working? No, I have it. Open alert variations. It's disabled.
I'm going to start typing in chat. Hey, everyone.
Hold on. Why is this first happening?
Ugh. Chest, work with me here. Work
yeah,
with
it's
me
my
here.
First playthrough. I don't know anything about this game. I know nothing. Okay, cool. I just downloaded it.
Yep, you guys are going to love this. Let's go with this raid.
I'm going to actually Bonjour. Enable oh, cool. this, edit.
What's up, Casual? How you doing? We're going to be raiding out my... I've got a pain in my chest, like underneath my tit.
This
and
one.
It's hurting. It's like a cramp. It feels like a cramp. It really does feel like a cramp. Well, let me tell you something, Vandal. You want to know how Ray got visage? Yeah, I hope I'm... I think I'm okay. I just think it's just a stretched muscle. But, does Ketsy do Kenfu? I don't know. So we are going to be raiding out. But yeah, Ray got visage because...
All right, well, extraordinarily okay. long. I don't like
but
it.
But since you guys are all here, thank you for joining me today. Tomorrow we're going to continue with
that
Song of Four, hopefully finishing chapter three.
Long.
That scared me too. Please use the raid message. If you're subbed, use the sub raid message. You guys are welcome. And thank you guys so much for being here and hanging out. I will try to feel better. I'm going to lay down and hopefully it works itself out. All right, but... I'll see you guys. I love you motherfuckers. Tomorrow, like I said, we will be playing more Song of Horror. And I'll see you guys. Have a good day. And if you guys need anything, feel free to
okay,
message me on Discord.
I'll turn my headset all the way up,
bye.
Okay? Now chat gets to be scared with me. Hey!
You are cool.
Thank you so much, Interpunkness, for the raid. Hi, welcome everybody. I haven't started yet.